Unbelievable, what a fight here in the Amsterdam Arena. And now, ladies and gentlemen, the final of the Fields K1 World Grand Prix 2008 here in the Amsterdam Arena. And this fight is sponsored by Eldri Detox. The man in the blue corner was born 24 years ago in Azerbaijan. He lives now in Belarus. He's representing Belarus. Zabit Samedov. His opponent fighting out of the red corner, representing the Netherlands. I'm ready for Errol Bone Crusher Zimmerman. This is the moment of the big final. final of the Fields K1 World Grand Prix in the Amsterdam Arena 2008. And then we just beat in the quarterfinal Doc Faye, and in the semi-final Brian Dowes, the WMF and IFMA Muay Thai Champion of the World, Zabit Samedov. His opponent fighting across the ring out of the red corner, he just beat Adira Kadaj by way of TKO in the quarterfinals, and he just beat in the semifinals Björn the Rock Brady. I want to hear you for Errol the Bone Crusher Zimmerman. Three rounds of 3 minutes, and the referee, Mr. Onari from Japan.
Stop!
round two. The third fight for the one evening for both of the fighters. So may I hear your appreciation for these two fighters?
Thank you.
Mr. Sanharu Tanikawa, the CEO of FEG, the Fighting Entertainment Group. A special welcome here in Amsterdam. So we go to the scorecards. Judge Dave, 29 against 27. Judge Kevin, 29-29. And Judge Said, 29 against 28 in favor of Errol Bone Crusher.
Thank you.
of tonight, Zabit Samedov. And then we'll give this trophy, Mr. Sanharu Tanikawa, CEO of the Fighting Entertainment Group, all the way from Japan. Obrigato, Mr. Sanharu Tanikawa. And obrigato, our Japanese referee, Mr. Atsushi Onari. Errol.
Bedankt die voor mij komen kijken en ik wil mijn sponsor Echo bedanken en de management van iedereen van Golden Glory die mij heeft getraind en ik doe zelf ook zeer de groeten. Ron, bedankt al dat je me gelooft.
Thanks to Rob of Golden Glory team. The words of this man, of the winner of the Fields K1 World Grand Prix 2008 here in the Amsterdam Arena, Errol Bone Crusher Zimmerman. And we have a break. We have a 15 minutes break, ladies and gentlemen. After the break, we continue this program with It's Showtime. The announcer then is Jeroen Post. Well, thank you very much. As usual, you're a great audience.